So I'm gonna show you how to turn one pineapple that you ate into another pineapple you can eat. I just pulled these from the backyard garden, so I'm gonna propagate them now. Nutrient water. Net pots. Drop them in, right into your nutrient solution. So this is the pineapple that I used to demonstrate how to propagate on June 28th. Today is July 28th, and we can see I have a bunch of healthy roots, and this was a very successful propagation.